Hello everyone, my name is John Paul and thank you for being part of the DayTradeToWin family of traders. Some of you may be first time traders new to all this licensing and activation required to get you started with our software. For the mentorship and lifetime software holders, you've probably already created your licensing in the past, but with every new computer, the licensing has to be updated. In order to properly license your indicators and software for use with Ninjatrader 7, you first need to follow a few steps. This video will show you exactly how to provide us with your licensing information to activate the DayTradeToWin indicators and get you going with our software. You first have to open up your Ninjatrader Control Center. This is the first window that opens up when you first start Ninjatrader. On the top left, choose from the menu the Help, followed by the Third Party Licensing. The first box is the vendor name, which you type in DayTradeToWin without any spaces, and the exact spelling and capitalization as you see it. The next field is your name. It's the user-defined ID. Without any spaces, type in your name. After clicking Submit, the field will generate a machine ID with your name. This is what we need. Right-click and copy this exact machine ID and your name all together and email it to us at support@daytradetowin.com. If you right-click and copy, you can simply open up your email client, whether it's Gmail or Yahoo or your Outlook, create a new message, send it to support@daytradetowin.com, paste your machine ID with your name that you just created, and email it to us. As soon as we get it, we will update your license, we'll email you confirmation, and we'll email you if there's any issues. It's very simple. This is the best and quickest way to activate your license after purchase or if you're updating to a new computer. Hopefully this tutorial helps you access your software and your indicators using DayTradeToWin as the source for all your trading needs. My name is John Paul. Have a great day.